President Rodrigo Duterte will visit Japan in early November or in December this year, Foreign Affairs Secretary Alan Peter Cayetano disclosed Thursday. Cayetano said Duterte will honor a commitment made to Prime Minister Abe during the Japanese leader's visit to the Philippines last January. He said the visit could either be the first few days of November, before the ASEAN summit in Manila, or in December. He noted that Japan is scheduled to have snap elections this weekend, so the trip could not be finalized yet. Cayetano said the Office of the President will make the announcement when the dates are set for Duterte's visit. Duterte was scheduled to attend the Nikkei Forum in June, but canceled it when the Marawi siege broke out in May. Duterte first visited Japan in October last year, upon Abe's invitation.